One of the best ways to use fear as fuel is to face it head on. It's not embarrassing to fear change or to enjoy your comfort zone, but if you don't recognize its presence and sometimes its dominance, fear can hold you back without you even knowing it. Turn those fears into empowering positive questions that your logical brain can work upon. Practice on reaching out from your comfort zone and recognize and face your fears. It very well could fuel you to the next level.